The Starter Base is a project I started back in episode 2 of the series on October 16th, 2019. This is the first project I worked on in the world and where I first settled down. The project took 11 episodes in total to finish, finishing on episode 18, and contains different surrounding farms such as a cactus farm. All the farms collect to this main storage area, and as you can see, the farms definitely work. I think we need to address the elephant in the room though, the central building. The bottom floor is my living space, containing a bed and a small storage room, while the next three floors are dedicated to villagers. Floor number 2 has a trading hall, full of good book trades. Floor 3 is where I get the villagers' trades and lower them using a zombie. The top floor is the very simple villager breeder that I had to disable because it worked a little too well. Up above is the mob farm where I used to get all my XP. The starter base is one of my only finished projects in the world, being completed in March 15th, 2020, giving it a total development time of just under 5 months. If you want to see more builds being done every week in this world, please be sure to subscribe to see when I post new episodes in the series. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.